Are you the first in your family to attend college?
I am, and the only one.
Why did you choose to attend college?
Because I wanted to better myself and grow and learn, because I was a high school dropout.
What colleges did you attend?
I attended Tulsa Junior College, Tulsa Community College, and I also attended Arizona State University.
Was it private community or public college?
Private and community.
What degrees did you have?
I got my first degree from a community college, which was liberal arts degree. And that was pretty much because I kept taking other courses. And then I got a degree in interior design, associate's degree.
Why did you choose to major in that category?
Because I love to design. I love nice things around.
What struggles did you encounter?
Just trying to get back in the swing of things. I went back to school as a grown woman. Been out of school for years and I have 5 kids.
What were the best moments of college?
Accomplishing and graduating.
Was it worth going to college?
Yes, it was, because I learned so much.
Would you go back to college?
I'm going back.
Why?
Because I still want to learn, and today's world is technology, so I want to learn more in technology.
Would you offer advice for my class about college?
Yes, please go to school. It's worth it. You learn so much, you meet good people, and they help you strategize your life.
Thank you for listening.
You're welcome.
What was the pros and cons of college?
The pros of college is it helps you get a better job in life. You learn more and you meet good people that can help you advance more in your career. The cons is pretty much the hours if you have a job, you know, flexibility depending on if you have a family. But if you're coming right out of high school, which you should be, and go straight into college, it's a lot easier. But when you have a family, other things come with it, because you have to take care of your family, and if you have children, so on and so on. Working and going to college at the same time, you have to find balance. And that can be a challenge at times depending on what career you are already in and what you're going to school for. Because some of them takes intensive studying. That's why you have to know how to study real good. Some of it takes a lot of hands-on, or you can take a lot of online classes. It just depends. So that's just having balance. That's why I say it's so much easier to go to college right when you get out of high school. Then you can go straight into college. Don't have to worry about all that balancing. You go straight into studying.
Would you choose a different major?
My first major actually was going to school for a registered nurse. So I changed my degree in the middle of going to school. So it happens too.
Was it difficult?
That's how I ended up with the liberal arts degree, because once I changed over my courses, then I had all these courses that didn't really match except my